and join one of our senior officials from Kelowna, British Columbia, Mr. Rob Epp, in the singing of our national anthem.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love, in all thy sons command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
Thank you to Rob F. with our national anthem here tonight on the final day of competition here at the Mel Zajac Junior International. The women's 800 freestyle, the 50 breaststroke, 200 butterfly, 100 freestyle, 100 backstroke, the men's 1500 freestyle, as well as the men's and women's 4x100 medley relays. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to welcome our first event to the pool deck. This is the time final of the women's 800 freestyle. In the time final 803, in lane 0, from the Canadian youth team, Brooklyn Deltwright. In lane 1, representing the University of Calgary, Danica Ludlow. In lane 2, from the High Excellence Club, Octavia Lau. Lane 3, from the Canadian youth team, Katrina Bellio. In 4, from Edmonton, Keanu, Emma O'Cronin. In 5, from the University of Calgary, Meredith Anderson. Lane 6, representing Bellevue Club Swim Team, Sarah DeMecco. Lane 7, from the USA National Junior Team, Isabel Gormley. In lane 8, from Seattle Metropolitan, Yulia Graceman. And lane 9, representing Quebec, Team Quebec, Daphne Demers. Our time final, women's 800 free. Underway with the women's 800 freestyle. Top time done in the earlier heats of this event, Allison McCloy from the University of Calgary at 9:03.94. That is the time to beat for this time final. Emma O'Croyan in lane number four. And Danica Ludlow from the University of Calgary starting in lane number one. The two early leaders here in this 800 freestyle. Ludlow leading the way from lane one as she will turn here at 200 meters. Split time for Ludlow, 208.76. About 2/10 ahead of Emma O'Cronin of Ebony Keanu, 208.95. And third right now, Katrina Bellio from the Canadian youth team, 210.73. O'Cronin in lane four, a member of Team Canada for this summer's World Championships taking place in Gwangju, Korea. She currently sits second behind Danica Ludlow. Good race so far in this 800 freestyle time final. Once again, the time to beat, 9:03.94. Meet record in this event set in 2008 by Australia's Kylie Palmer at 8:27.04. Canadian record in 8:20.02 set in 2014 by Brittany McLean. And the world record, 804.79, set at the Rio Olympic Games by Katie Ledecky of the United States of America. 1/100th now between our two leaders as Ludlow turns at 3:15.61, just ahead of Emma O'Cronin. O'Cronin into the lead now ahead of Ludlow and Bellio. The next turn will be the halfway point at 400 meters. For O'Cronin, the split time at the halfway ahead of Ludlow and Bellio. Bellio representing the Canadian youth team here, so I mean in 4:25.24. O'Cronin comes in, entered into this event at 8:39.63. Danica Ludlow entered at 9:03.20. As they turn now with 300 meters remaining, 5:27.33 for O'Cronin. 7:05.62 for O'Cronin as she leads the way here in our opening event on day three of the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International. Danica Ludlow having a good swim out of lane one, currently in second spot. Bell lap for the leaders here in this 800 freestyle. Two lengths to the pool remaining. At the 700, 738.57 for O'Cronin, 741.27 for Ludlow. Final 10 meters now for your leader, Emma O'Cronin from the Edmonton Keano Swim Club, as she will touch the wall first to win the 800 freestyle in time of 8:42.72. Second is going to be Danica Ludlow, 8:46.77. And touching third, Katrina Bellio from the Canadian U Team, 8:50.05. Time final are now official. Your champion in 800 freestyle from Edmonton Keano, Emma O'Cronin. The awards for the 800 freestyle will be presented at the conclusion of our next event, the women's 50 breaststroke. We'll ask those top three in O'Cronin, Ludlow, and Bellio to make their way over towards the awards podium area, as we're now direct your attention to the far end of the pool for the start of our next event, the Women's 50 Breaststroke Consolation Final. Lane assignments available on the scoreboard for this 50 breaststroke. One length of the pool in this consolation final. Jamie Heller from UBC Pacifico Swimming with the lead into the final five. And it looks like Hellard will touch the wall first. Final time in lane number 333.13 to win the consolation final. Second was Bree Cruikshanks out of lane 5 from the Regina Dolphins. And Sarah Fournier touching third in 33.90 from lane 4. Results from that consolation final are official. We're set now for the junior final. Junior final, 50 breaststroke. Top seed in this junior final, a 33.29 this morning for Brandy Vu in lane number 4, swimming unattached. Next to her in 5, Emma Huang from China, with 33.36 in the morning heat session. It Good racing here into the final 10 now in this junior final, the 50 breaststroke. It is Vu with a slight lead over Colleen Jillian in lane number 3. As they come to the wall, the top time will be Brandy Vu, 32.67. 32.67, the winning time of the junior final for Brandy Vu. Second was Colleen Jillian, 32.98. And third, 33.50, Emma Huang from China. Results on the board are official. And with that, we bring out our championship final in the women's 50 breaststroke. Introducing your finalists in lane 0 from the USA National Junior Team, Anna Keating. In lane 1, also USA National Junior Team, Caitlin Dobler. Lane 2, USA National Junior Team, Janessa Matthews. In 3, USA National Junior Team, Abby Ahrens. In 4, from the LA Swim Club, Rachel Nichol. In 5, Olympian Swim Club, Avery Wiseman. Lane 6, from Team Quebec, Lily Chikwan. In lane number 7, from University of Denver, Emma Weber. In lane 8, from the Langley Olympians, Bailey Herbert. And in lane number 9, Langley Olympians, Hillary Metcalf. Championship final, women's 50 breaststroke. We'll be presenting awards after this event for the 800 freestyle as well as the junior final and the 50 breaststroke. Those athletes, please make your way to the awards podium. Rachel Nichol, the top seed at 31.86 this morning. Meet record is held by Nichol since 2017, time of 30.84. Into the final touches here in this 50 breaststroke championship final. And the top time will be Rachel Nichol, 31.42, to win the 50 breaststroke. Second was Caitlin Dobler of USA National Junior Team, 31.93 out of lane number 1. And third, Avery Wiseman, 32.02 from lane 5. Results on the board are official. Get those top three, please, over to the awards podium right away. Presenting the awards for the women's 800 freestyle. Presenting these awards, please welcome the executive director from Swim Nova Scotia, Betty El Hawari. Third place in the 800 freestyle from the Canadian youth team, Katrina Bellio. In second place from the University of Calgary, Danica Ludlow. And the winner of the women's 800 freestyle from Edmonton-Kiano, Emma O'Cronin. Congratulations, ladies, and thank you to Betty El Hawari for presenting the awards. Our next awards presentations will be for the junior final in the 50 breaststroke. And to present these awards, ladies and gentlemen, we are very excited to have with us here tonight a very special guest, still actively involved and serves as the chairman of the foundation board for the Mel Jr. and Marty Zajac Foundation. One of the foundation's projects is the Zajac Ranch for Children, which was established in 2004 and set on the beautiful shores of Stave Lake in Mission, BC. The Zajac Ranch for Children offers kids with chronic and serious illnesses and disabilities to enjoy the experiences of summer camp. These children, many for the first time in their lives, get to ride horses, learn to climb ropes, kayak, swim, learn archery, and participate in many more fun activities. The ranch will celebrate its 15-year anniversary this summer. In 2007, Mel Zajac received the Order of Canada in recognition for his philanthropic work. And it is my honor as well tonight to announce that Mel Zajac will be inducted into the BC Swimming Hall of Fame class of 2019 this fall as a builder. Ladies and gentlemen, please, a warm welcome for Mel Zajac. We'll ask Mel to present our next set of awards, the 50 breaststroke. Third place in the junior final of the 50 breaststroke from the Chena Swim Club, Emma Huang. Second from the USA National Junior Team, Colleen Jillian. And the winner of the junior 50 breaststroke, swimming unattached, Brandy Vu. Congratulations, ladies. We'll ask Mel to present one more set of awards in the champions final for the women's 50 breaststroke. Third place from the Olympian Swim Club was Avery Wiseman. Second place from the USA National Junior Team, Caitlin Dobler. And the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International Champion in the 50 breaststroke from the LA Swim Club, Rachel Nichol. Congratulations, ladies. We direct your attention now back to the pool for the start of the consolation final on the men's 50 breaststroke. Harrison Fudge, the top seed, swimming here in lane number 4, 2979 this morning. Top time as they come to the wall will be Harrison Fudge, 2966. Second to Ben Blackman of Chena, 30.10. And third, Evan Keanu, Frederick Kaminka. 30.24, tied with Jaron LeFranc of Kisu for third spot in the console final. Results on the board are official. Junior final up next in the men's 50 breaststroke junior final. Apollo Hess, the top seed, 29.84. He's in lane 4 for the LA Swim Club. His teammate Rachel Nichol winning the women's 50 breaststroke. This is the junior final. Moving well in lane number 2 is Finley Knox from the Okotoks Mavericks swimming. And it's Knox with a slight lead as they head under the flags. Top time in the junior final will be Finley Knox, 29.48. Touching first. Second to Jason Lauscher, USA National Junior Team in 29.51, and third, Cameron Brill from Team Alberta. Results on the board are official. Get those top three over to the awards podium area, but first is our championship final men, 50 breaths. Introducing your finalists in lane 0 from Equipe Quebec, Jonathan Naseby. Lane 1 from the Bellevue Club, Ethan Dang. Lane 2 from the USA National Junior Team, Josh Matheny. In lane three, from the Bainbridge Islands and Bob, Kevin Houseman. Lane four, representing Swan Hills and Bob, Casper Corbo. In five, from the Toronto and Bob, Richard Funk. Lane six, from the Bellevue Club, Jimmy Delperine. In lane seven, from the unattached, Cy Yeager. In lane eight, from the Oak Coast Mavericks, Justin Lissaway. And in nine, from the Hillsborough Swim Team, Brett Champlin. Championship final, 50 breaths. Already into the final 15, the field tightly bunched together as they head to the finish. Winning time in the men's 50 breaststroke is going to come down to the touch. It is Kevin Houseman in a tie for second. Kevin Houseman from the Bainbridge Island Swim Team touching in 28.55. Second to Casper Corbo and Richard Funk tying in 28.65. Results on the board are official. Get Houseman, Corbo, and Funk to the awards podium area, please. Once again, we'll ask Mel Zajac to present the awards for the men's 50 breaststroke. Starting with our junior final, third place from Team Alberta, Cameron Brill. Second from Team USA and the USA National Junior Team, Jason Louser. And the winner of the 50 breast in the junior final from the Okotoks Mavericks, Finley Knox. We'll ask Mel Zajac to present one more set of awards and then he can just enjoy the rest of the swim meet here tonight. The awards for the men's 50 breaststroke, a tie for second place between Toronto Swim Club's Richard Funk and Twalton Hills' Casper Corbo. And the winner of the men's 50 breaststroke from Bainbridge Island, Kevin Houseman. Congratulations, gentlemen, and once again, thank you to Mel Zajac for his ongoing support of the Mel Zajac Jr. International and all his philanthropic work throughout of our community. To learn more about the Mel Zajac Jr. and Marty Zajac Foundation, please visit Zajac.com. And to learn more about the Zajac Ranch for Children, visit ZajacRanch.com. Up next, our next event, the Women's 200 Butterfly, starting with our Constellation Final, Women's 200 Fly.
Yeah.
Lane assignments for the console final available on the scoreboard. Your top seed in lane number four, Stephanie Hussey from Point Clara, 2:19.59. Point Clara, Stephanie Hussey leading the way. Lane number four will touch first to win the console final. Touching here in a final time of 2:17.19 to win the console. Second, Jesse Gibson, 2:22.39. And third, from dart swimming, in lane number three, Sunny DeQueen. Results from the consolation final are official. Up next, our junior final in the Women's 200 Butterfly Junior Final. Lane zero for this junior final from Walton Hills, Bay Lustria. Lane one, Hayax from Club Madison Jacques. Lane two, from Equipe Quebec, Florence Vencia. Lane three, University of Calgary, Kate Rendell. Lane four, Chinas from Club Isabella Brunoro. Lane five, from Fast, Maya Lee. Lane six, Langley Olympians, Bailey Herbert. Lane seven, from Seattle Metropolitan, Jamie Chen. Lane eight, Bellevue Club, Sam Barron. And nine, Waylands from Club, Angel Yao. Field tightening up here in this junior final as they come towards the finish of this 200 butterfly. Langley Olympians, Bailey Herbert with the lead as she will touch first to win from lane six, final time of 2:17.92. Second was Florence Vecina from Equipe Quebec in 2:19.31. And touching third in lane number four from China was Isabella Brunoro from the Chinas Club. club. Results on the board are unofficial at this time. Results are now official on the board. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your championship finalists to the pool deck now in the women's 200 butterfly. Lane zero from the USA National Junior Team, Isabel Gormley. Lane one from Equipe Quebec, Laura Willar. In two for the Langley Olympians, Josie Field. Lane three, representing the USA National Junior Team, Amanda Ray. In four, USA National Junior Team, Charlotte Hook. Lane five, Island Swimming, Danielle Hanus. In six, from the High Action Club, Octavia Lau. In seven, representing Team Alberta, Catherine Minich. Lane eight, from the USA National Junior Team, Abby Ahrens. And in nine, from the Bellevue Club, Sarah DeMecco. Championship final, women's 200 butterfly. Charlotte Hook from the USA National Junior Team, the top seed at 212.61 this morning. Meet record has stood since 2014 to Andre Lacroix at 209.80. She also holds the Canadian record at 205.95 from 2009. World record at 201.81 held by Liu Zhige from the People's Republic of China. Hook out in 102.20. Great first 100 for lane number four, Charlotte Hook, 15-year-old from the USA National Junior Team. Hook having a great swim here ahead of Amanda Ray and Danielle Hannes, your top three. Wow. 25 meters to go for your leader, Charlotte Hook, in lane number four. Great swim here for the youngster. A great swim coming up on this final 50 as well for lane number two. But it will be a win for 210.47 for Charlotte Hook, winning the 200 fly. Second, Josie Field, 215.29. And third, Amanda Ray, USA National Junior Team, 215.59. Results on the board are official at 210.47 for Charlotte Hook to win the 200 fly for the USA National Junior Team.
Thank you, ladies. We'll ask the top three to make their way over to the awards podium area. As we will now be presenting the awards for the junior final in the 200 butterfly. To present these awards, would you please welcome an integral part of the Mel Jr. and Marty Zajac Foundation. Please welcome Karen Zajac to present our next set of awards. The awards for the junior final in the women's 200 butterfly in third place from the genus above Isabella Brunoro. In second, from Equipe Quebec, Florence Vecina. And the winner of the junior final, from the Langley Olympians, Bailey Herbert. Congratulations, ladies. We'll ask Karen Zajac to once again present the awards to the Women's 200 Butterfly Championship Final in third place from the USA National Junior Team, Amanda Ray. Second from the Langley Olympians, final time of 2:15.29, Josie Field. And the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior Champion and the 200 Butterfly from the USA National Junior Team, Charlotte Hook. Congratulations, ladies. Our next event will be the Consolation Final, Men's 200 Fly Console Final. Leading the way at the halfway turn, Nicholas Duke from China, and of Tristan Cote, University of Calgary. Third is Nate Rumsey from Lake Oswego, 101.77 for Rumsey in lane number six. Cote into the lead, now ahead of Duke into the final 50. Duke fighting back on this final length of the pool to move ahead of Cote as they're going to head into the wall together. Top time will be Nicholas Duke, 206.94. Second was Tristan Cote, University of Calgary, 207.05, and third for Matt Fallon, 208.52 out of lane number one. results from the console are official. Up next, our junior final in the 200 butterfly, junior final. Junior final in lane 0, Oak Villa Water Club, Colin Gagne. Lane 1, Nova Scotia, Hayden Bartok. Lane 2, UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, Brody Young. Lane 3, Bellevue Club Swim Team, Daniel Gowell. Lane 4, Bellevue Youth Swim Team, Rafiq Jua. Lane 5, USA National Junior Team, Jason Louser. Lane 6, Dart Swimming, Tate Cutler. Lane 7, Evergreen Swim Club, William Christensen. Lane 8, Canadian Youth Team, Justin Fotherby. And lane 9, from the Hayek Swim Club, Peter Huang. Tate Cutler from Dart Swimming into the lead ahead of Jason Louser. Less than a tenth between them at that final turn as they now head into the final 25 meters of this 200 butterfly. Jason Louser, USA National Junior Team, pulling away on this final 50. And Louser will touch the wall first, final time of 204.68. Second was Brody Young, 206.91 for the UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club. And third, Tate Cutler from Dart, 207.16. Results on the board are official. Please welcome your championship finalists in the men's 200 fly. In lane 0 from Equipe Quebec, Charles Millet. In lane 1, the Canadian junior team, Ray Yang. Lane 2, swimming unattached, Graham Walker. Lane 3, from the UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, Dimitri Lim. In lane 4, from Dart Swimming, Luca Orlando. In lane 5, UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, Josiah Binema. In 6, University of Calgary, Robert Hill. In 7, USA National Junior Team, River Wright. In 8, from Island Swimming, Josh Zakawa. And in 9, from the Multnomah Athletic Club, Kevin Kell. Championship final, men's 200 fly. Luca Orlando, the top seed in lane number four, a time of 158.37 this morning, just off the meet record that was set back in 2008 by Adam Seawee. 158.12 is the meet record. Canadian record held by Matt Dara of Oakville, 156.87. And the world record set in 2009 at the World Championships in Rome, 151.51 by Michael Phelps of the United States of America. Luca Orlando leading the way. He will represent Team USA this summer at the World Junior Championships taking place in Budapest, Hungary. And Orlando will turn here in 54.50. Great first 100. Second right now, Dimitri Lim and Josiah Binema currently third, but Orlando well in front of the field. Orlando into the final 50, 123.93. Final 25, Luca Orlando having a great swim here tonight at the Mel Zajac Junior International. Final 10 as the race for second and third behind Orlando, but he will be the one to touch first. In a final time of 154.35. Second was Dimitri Lim, UBC Thunderbirds 11. Third, Robert Hill, University of Calgary. Results on the board are official. Ladies and gentlemen, with that 154.35, that is the third fastest time in the world this year for Luca Orlando. That time also destroys the meet record that has stood for 11 years. The new meet record, 154.35, it was 158.12. Presenting awards now for the junior final in that men's 200 butterfly. Once again, ask Karen Zajac to please present the awards. Third place in the junior final from dart swimming, Tate Cutler. In second, from the UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, Brody Young. And winning the junior final from the USA National Junior Team, Jason Lausser. Congratulations, gentlemen. We'll now present the awards for the men's 200 butterfly championship final. In third place, from the University of Calgary, Robert Hill. In second place, UBC Thunderbird Swim Club, Dimitri Lim. And your champion with a new Mel Zajac Junior International meet record and the third fastest time in the world so far this year from dart swimming, Luca Orlando. Congratulations, gentlemen, and thank you once again to Karen Zajac for presenting the awards and for all the support of the Mel Jr. and Marty Zajac Foundation in the hosting of the Mel Zajac Jr. International Swim Meet. Our next event, the 100 Freestyle Women's Constellation Final, 100 Free. Top seed is Hoylam Tam in lane number 4 from the UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, and turning first at the 50 will be Hoylam Tam. 27-33 ahead of Quincy Barroso. Barroso and Vanderleek tied there for second spot at the first 50. Into the finish of the Constellation Final, the top time will be lane number 4, Hoylam Tam in 56-74. Second was Quincy Barroso in 57-46. And third, 58-28, Keegan Vanderleek from the Canadian youth team. Results on the board are official. Up next, our junior final in the 100 Freestyle Junior Final. Your top seed is going to be of Sasseville from the Canadian youth team in lane number 4 as they turn here. It is Sasseville ahead of Fellner. And third right now is Brooklyn Galthright, 27-88 from the Canadian youth team in lane number 2. Final 25 as the field tightens up in this junior final. Top time as they come to the wall, it will be a touch for Gracie Fellner at 56-93 from the Bellevue Club, winning the junior final. In for second, Brooklyn Delphi, 57-08. And third, Genevieve Sasseville, 57-66. Results on the board are official in the junior final. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your championship finalists to the pool deck now in the women's 100 free. Introducing your finalists in lane 0 from Bainbridge Island Swim Club, Eleanor Beers. In lane 1, representing Team Manitoba, Kelsey Wog. Lane 2, from the UBC Thunderbird Swim Club, Emily Overholt. In lane 3, from the Greater Ottawa Kingfish, Erica Seltenreich Hodgson. Lane 4, swimming unattached, Amy Tang. Lane 5, from the Campbell River Killer Whales, Mackenzie Paddington. In six, from Team Quebec, Ainsley McMurray. In seven, USA National Junior Team, Tori Husky. In eight, from Pro Swimming, Janelle Rudolph. And in nine, from Edmonton Piano, Emma O'Cronin. Championship final, women's 100 free. Leading the lane is Amy Tang, 26.95, ahead of Tori Husky, second right now from lane seven. Great race here in this women's 100 freestyle as they come down to the final wall. It's going to be close as they come under the flags. Top time will be Tori Husky, 55.69, by 1/100th of a second ahead of Mackenzie Paddington at 55.70. And third was Amy Tang, 55.90. Great racing there in the women's 100 free, 1/100th between the top two. Tori Husky picks up the win, 55.69. To make their way to the awards podium area. To present the awards for the women's 100 freestyles, we start with the junior final. Please welcome three-time Canadian Olympian, world champion in 2007, Olympic bronze medalist in the 100 freestyle in 2012, co-founder and owner of Astra Athletica, and an inductee of the class of 2019 into the BC Swimming Hall of Fame. Please welcome Brent Hayden. Third place in the women's 100 freestyle junior final from the Canadian youth team, Jessica Sassville. Second place from the Canadian youth team, Brooklyn Deltwright. And the winner of the women's junior final in the 100 freestyle from the Bellevue Club, Gracie Fellner. Congratulations, ladies. We'll now present the awards for the women's 100 freestyle. In third place, swimming unattached, Amy Tang. Second place from the Campbell River Killer Whales, Mackenzie Paddington. And your winner of the 100 freestyle by 1/100th of a second, final time of 55.69 from the USA National Junior Team, Tori Husky. Congratulations, ladies. We now go to the Constellation Final Men's 100 Freestyle Console Final. Take your marks. Jonathan Naisbitt, the top seed in lane number four from Equipe Quebec. Matt King, the early leader, 24-86. Top time will be Matt King 52-04 as he touches the ball to win the console final second. Justin Lisaway 52-79. And third, Charles Wang 52-97. Results on the board are official. We have our junior final, the men's 100 freestyle junior final. Alexander Pratt, the top seed in lane number four. He was a 52-36 this morning. It is James Lebuque out first ahead of Jude Wenker in lane number nine at 25-31. Jillian Hill also out tied for second from lane number two. Final touch, winning time in the junior final, Alexander Pratt by 1/100th of a second, 51-65. James Lebuque second, 51-66. And third, Finlay Knox, 52-29. Results on the board are official. Please now welcome to the pool deck your championship finalists in the 100 free. National Junior Team, River Wright. In two, from Camel, Mehdi Ayoubi. Lane three, University of Calgary, Stephen Calkins. In lane four, swimming unattached, Cameron Akinachi. In five, UBC Thunderbirds with Carson Olofsson. In six, representing the University of Denver Hilltoppers, Kyle Robrock. Lane 7 from Island Swimming, Jeremy Bagshaw. In 8 from Equipe Quebec, Bernard Godolphin. And in 9 also representing Equipe Quebec, Spencer Bougie. Championship final men's 100 free. Your top seed in lane four, Cameron Akinachi, unattached, 51-10. The meet record in this event held by Brent Hayden, 49-16 from back in 2009. It is Akinachi leading the way from lane number four, ahead of Kyle Wilbrock and Carson Olsson. Now into the final 20 meters. Good swimming here in lane number four for Cameron Akinachi, as he will touch first from lane number four, winning the event in a final time of 49-63. Second to Carson Olsson in a final time of 50.43. And third, Jeremy Bagshaw, 51-17. Results on the board are official. We'll get our top three in that men's 100 free over to the awards podium area. Standing by to present the awards is the still Mel Zajac Jr. record holder in this event, Brent Hayden. His record lives at least another year. Presenting the awards for the men's 100 freestyle junior final, third place Oak Hills Mavericks, Finlay Knox. Second place from the Columbia Shuswap Selkirks, James Lebuque. And the winner of the junior final from the UBC Thunderbirds from above, Alexander Pratt. Congratulations, gentlemen. As we'll present the awards for the men's 100 freestyle championship final, third place from Island Swimming, Jeremy Bagshaw. Second place, representing the UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, Carson Olsson. And the winner of the men's 100 free in 49-63, swimming unattached, Cameron Akinachi. Congratulations, gentlemen, and thank you to Brent Hayden, co-founder of Astra Athletica and Olympic medalist, for presenting the awards. Back to the pool for the consolation final in the women's 100 backstroke. Consolation final in the women's 100 backstroke. Natalie Arkey swimming unattached in lane number four, the top seed at 104.30 this morning. Arkey leading the way in lane number four as they come into the final five. And touching the wall to win the consolation final, Natalie Arkey is unattached, 103.37, ahead of Olivia Ellard, 104.14, and third, Kelsey Wogg, 104.37. Results on the board from that Coswell final are official, now set for the junior final women's 100 back. Olivia Bray lay number four, the top seed USA National Junior team in the morning heat session. Bray posted a time of 103.45 ahead of Mia Chang, who was a 103.82 to have the top seed in this junior final. Out first, in lane number seven, Regan Rathwell, Canadian junior team at 30.62. Rathwell this morning, a 104.94. Close race here in this junior final. Rathwell in front, but the race for second and third is far from over. Regan Rathwell is going to touch the wall first, final time of 102.64 to win the junior final. Second, Olivia Bray, and third to Hannah Edwards, 103.96. Results on the board are official. Ladies and gentlemen, please now welcome your championship final in the women's 100 backstroke. Junior team, Annabelle Crush. In two, from pro swimming, Janelle Rudolph. In three, representing Neptune Natacion, Ekaterina Afrolova. Lane four, from island swimming, Jane Hanna. In lane five, also from island swimming, Danielle Hanus. In six, USA National Junior team, Caitlin Brooks. Lane seven, USA National Junior team, Charlotte Hook. Lane 8, UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, Ingrid Wilm. And lane 9, USA National Junior Team, Alexandra Crisera. Championship final, women's 100 back. Championship final in the women's 100 backstroke. Your top seed, Jade Hanna of Island Swimming, 1:00:42 this morning. The championship meet record in this event set last year by Isabel Staden of the USA National Junior Team, 1:00:10. Canadian record, 58.10. By Kylie Moss. Jade Hanna of Island Swimming out first, 28.92. It is Hanna in the lead in lane number four, now racing against the clock, trying to get under that 1 minute mark. Into the finish, it's a good race for second and third, but it's going to be Jade Hanna as she touches the wall. 1:00:14. Just off that meet record, but a win for Jade Hanna, 1:00:14. Second to Danielle Hannus. Both from Island Swimming at third. Annabelle Crush, USA National Junior Team, 101.99. Results on the board are official. We'll get our top three from that women's 100 back over to the awards podium area. To present the awards for the women's 100 backstroke junior final, please welcome co-founder of Astra Athletica, former swimmer with the UBC Dolphins, and international pop star Nadima Zarife. Third place in the junior final from the Canadian junior team, Hanna Edwards. Second place, USA National Junior Team, Olivia Bray. And the winner of the junior final from the Canadian Junior Team, Regan Rathwell. Congratulations, ladies. We'll now present the awards for the championship final in the women's 100 backstroke. Third place from the USA National Junior Team, Annabelle Crush. Second place from Island Swimming, Danielle Hannus. And the winner from Island Swimming, Jade Hanna. Congratulations, ladies. Our next event, the Constellation Final Men's 100 Backstroke Console Final. Christopher Alexander in lane number four from the LA Swim Club, the top seed at 58.84. Top time will be Christopher Alexander, 58.11. A few touches to win. Constellation final, second, Patrick Groters, 58-42, and third, Jaden Cole, 59-11 from lane six. Results of the board are official. Junior final, men's 100 backstroke junior final. Good race here in this junior final, the 100 backstroke. As they come into the final wall, top time will be Tyler Liu, 57-01, touching first, second to Tyler Wall, 57-58. And third to Tony Ponomarev at 58-63. Results on the board are official. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your championship finalists now in the men's 100 backstroke. Introducing your finalists in lane zero, University of Calgary, Anders Klein. In one, University of Calgary, Robert Hill. In lane number two, representing the USA National Junior Team, Ian Grum. Lane three, from the Canadian Junior National Team, Tayden DePaul. Lane four, UBC Thunderbirds, Marcus Burmeyer. Lane five, from the Cascades from Club, Cole Pratt. In six, also from the Cascades from Club, Sebastian Somerset. Lane 7, University of Denver Hilltoppers, Kyle Roebrock. Lane 8, from the Chena Swim Club, William Marois. And lane 9, from the unattached Cameron Akadechen. Men's 100 Backstroke Championship Final.
Thank you.
Marcus Stormeyer in lane number four, the championship meet record holder in this event, 54.49. He's a member of Team Canada for the upcoming World Championships in Korea, as is swimmer in lane number five, Cole Pratt, next to him. As he comes into the wall, it's going to be Thormeyer. He touches in 54.42. That's a new meet record for Marcus Thormeyer. Second, Cole Pratt of Cascade, and third, Ian Drum, USA National Junior Team. New meet record for Marcus Thormeyer as the results on the board are official, 54.42. We'll ask our top three, Thormeyer, Pratt, and Drum, to make their way over to the awards podium area. As we're now set to present the awards for the men's junior final in the 100 backstroke, once again presenting the awards, please welcome co-founder and owner of Astra Athletica, former swimmer at the UBC Dolphins, and international pop star Nadina Zarife to present the awards. In the junior final, third place was from the Evergreen Swim Club, Tony Ponomarev. In second, from the Kisu Swim Club, Tyler Wall. And the winner of the junior final in the men's 100 backstroke from Seattle Metropolitan, Tyler Liu. Congratulations, gentlemen. We'll now present the awards for the men's championship final in the 100 backstroke. Third place from the USA National Junior Team, Ian Grum. Second place from the Cascade Swim Club, Cole Pratt. And the winner in a new meet record time from the UBC Thunderbird Swim Club, Marcus Thormeyer. Congratulations, gentlemen, and thank you to Nadina Zarife for presenting the awards. With that, we're ready to bring out our final individual event of the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International, the time final, men's 1500 freestyle. Zero from Simon Fraser Aquatics, Tim Wanowski. In one from Equipe Quebec, Nathan Baudin-Bauduc. In lane two, King Aquatic Club, Kevin Jackson. In three, from Island Swimming, Josh Zakawa. In four, from Dart Swimming, Chris Weiser. In five, Kamloops Classics, Colin Gilbert. In six, from Dart Swimming, Connor Daniel. In seven, from Equipe Quebec, Eric Brown. In eight, from Simon Fraser Aquatics, Andrew Winowski. And in nine, from Seattle Metropolitan Aquatic Club, Warren Briggs. Time final, men's 1500 free. Following the conclusion of this men's 1500 freestyle, we will have a 5-minute break to present awards for the top male junior, top male and female junior, and the top five performance awards for male and female. as well as our swim of the day from day number three, and the awards, of course, for the 1500 freestyle. Following that 5-minute awards break, we will go into our women's 400 medley relay. Your top seed here is Chris Weiser out first, 28:47. The fastest time done in the earlier heats is Ian Friesen, Canadian youth team, 16:06:30, the time to beat. I can also tell you the meet record of this event set in 2009 by Ryan Cochran at 15:07:30. Cochran also holds the Canadian record at 14:39:63, done in his silver medal performance at the London Olympics in 2012. The world record done in that same race by Sun Yang from the People's Republic of China, 14:31:02. Another reminder, Coach Sensoris, following the 1500, we will have 5 minutes for our awards presentation prior to the start of the women's relay. Turning here at the 400 is Chris Weiser, 409.42 from Dart Swimming, leading the way ahead of Kevin Jackson and Josh Sakala. One third of the way through now, 1,000 meters remaining. Chris Weiser will turn with the lead, 5:13:46. approaching the 700. Weiser and Jackson. Turning with the lead in lane number two will be Kevin Jackson, 722.48, 2 100s between them after 700 meters. Through the halfway point, Jackson and Weiser battling it out here in this men's 1500 freestyle. Kevin Jackson will turn here at 900, 600 meters remaining, 930.35 ahead of Chris Weiser, 932.14. And third in lane number one from Equipe Quebec is Nathan Baudin-Bilduc. Remaining now, two-thirds of the way through. It's going to be Kevin Jackson at 10:34.20 ahead of Weiser, and Baudin-Bilduc still third, 10:37.97 up in lane one. Weiser back into the lead now from lane number four. At the conclusion of this men's 1500 freestyle, we're going to ask the following athletes to report to the awards podium area. Jade Hanna, Kelsey Wog, Charlotte Hook, Ingrid Wilm, and Emma O'Cronin. Those athletes at the end of this 1500, please report to the awards podium area. Jade Hanna, Kelsey Wog, Charlotte Hook, Ingrid Wilm, and Emma O'Cronin. Weiser now into the final 100 ahead of Kevin Jackson. That was at the 200 mark. Swimmers will have 150 after this next turn. Weiser at 14:19:35, now approaching what will be the bell lap. Kevin Jackson second and third is still Nathan Boldin Bolduc at 14:24:02. Coming up next will be the bell lap for our leaders. Final two lengths of the pool as Weiser turns in the lead 14:51:61. Nathan Boldin Bolduc has moved up into second spot ahead of Kevin Jackson, and Eric Brown is right there as well in lane seven. Going to be an exciting finish in this men's 1500. Fastest time done earlier today, 16:06:30. Weiser leading the way ahead of Eric Brown, who's moving well in lane number seven. Right there as well, Nathan Boldin Bolduc, and trying to hang on is Kevin Jackson. Race here in the men's 1500 freestyle as it comes right down to the final 50, and the top time here will be Chris Weiser, 15:55:25. Second to Nathan Boldin Bolduc of Equipe Quebec, and third Eric Brown also of Equipe Quebec from lane. Next, we need our top three in that men's 1500. Who will be the top three overall? Weiser, Boldin, Bolduc, and Brown to the awards podium area. Also looking for Jade Hanna, Kelsey Wong, Charlotte Hook, Ingrid Wilm, and Emma O'Cronin, please, to the awards podium area. As our top three gentlemen make their way over to the awards podium for the men's 1500 freestyle, presenting these awards from Team Alberta, please welcome Coach Greg Cazell to present the awards for the 1500 freestyle. In third place, from Equipe Quebec, Eric Brown. Give these guys a couple seconds to make their way over there. They just finished swimming the 1500. Eric Brown touching third from lane 7 for Team Quebec. Final time of 15:57.05. Second in the race, also from Equipe Quebec, Nathan Baudin-Bolduc. And the winner of the men's 1500 freestyle, from dart swimming, Chris Weiser. Congratulations, gentlemen, and thank you to Greg Cazell for presenting the awards. We'll now be presenting our overall championship meet awards for individual events prior to the start of our relays. We will start by presenting the top junior, top female junior award. Presenting these will be the head coach of the Vancouver Pacific Swim Club, Brian Johns, three-time Olympian for Canada, the top junior female swimmer. From Island Swimming, Jade Hanna. Congratulations, Jade Hanna. Our top junior male, from dart swimming, Luca Orlando. Once again, we'll ask the following to please report to the awards podium as well. Marcus Thormeyer, Cameron Antiachi, Casper Corbo, and Finlay Knox, please. Congratulations to Luca Orlando and Jade Hanna, our top juniors of the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International. We'll now present the awards for our top five performance awards, male and female. Presenting these awards will be the assistant coach of the UBC Thunderbirds, Derek Schuf. Our women's in fifth place, scoring 827 points for her 200 freestyle, Emma O'Cronin of the Edmonton Keano Swim Club. In fourth for the 50 backstroke, 834 points, UBC Thunderbird Swim Club, Ingrid Wilm. Third overall performance in the women's 200 individual medley, 839 points for Charlotte Hook of the USA National Junior Team. Second overall performance in the 200 individual medley, 846 points from Team Manitoba, Kelsey Wog. And your overall Mel Zajac Junior International Performance Awards, scoring 897 points in the 100 backstroke, from Island Swimming, Jade Hanna. Congratulations to our overall performance award winner, Jade Hanna, on the women's side of the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International. We'll now present the awards to the men's performance awards. Presenting these awards will be Brian Johns, head coach of the Vancouver Pacific Swim Club, our co-host with UBC Thunderbirds for this 2019 Mel Zajac Junior. In fifth place, scoring 812 points in the 200 individual medley, from Okotoks Maverick Swimming, Finlay Knox. In fourth, from Tualatin Hills in the 200 breaststroke, 819 points, Casper Corbo. If you're still in the building, please come forward to the awards podium and pick up your prizes. In third overall men's performance award, unattached swimmer in the 100 freestyle tonight, 49.63, for Cameron Achinachi. Second overall performance in the 100 backstroke tonight, 54.42, a meet record from UC Thunderbird Swim Club, Marcus Thormeyer. Here comes Cameron, I think. Congratulations, third overall performance for Cameron Achinachi in the 100 freestyle. And the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International Performance of the Meet, scoring 927 points. The third fastest time in the world this year on a meet record in the 200 butterfly from dark swimming Luca Orlando. Congratulations to Luca Orlando and all of our award winners here at the Mel Zajac Junior International 2019. Back to the racing we go. We have two more races here at the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International. Oh my God, we're back again. As we get set for the women's 400 medley relay in lane zero, Team Alberta. Lane one, Langley Olympians. In two, Canadian Youth Team. Three, the UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club. Lane four, USA National Junior Team. In five, Equipe Quebec. In six, Canadian National Junior Team. In seven, University of Denver Hilltoppers. Eight, Tualatin Hills. Lane nine, University of Denver Hilltoppers B Team. Women's 400 medley relay. Top seed based on entry time is the USA National Junior Team in lane number four. Top time done in the earlier heats of this event, 426.20 by Tualatin Hills B Team. Caitlin Brooks in four, Alicia Arcand for Team Quebec in five, and Ingrid Wilm for UC Thunderbirds in three. The first exchange is going to be lane number three, UBC Thunderbird Swim Club 102.24 ahead of Caitlin Brooks and USA National Junior Team and Alicia Arcana, Team Quebec 104.01. USA National Junior Team now well in front, possibly chasing down. The record has stood since 2012 to the Queensland Academy of Sport at 407.89. National Junior Team away first, 211.30. Their third swimmer in the water is Olivia Bray. Olivia Bray well in front, 238.32, the split time ahead now of Acute Quebec and the Canadian National Junior Team, currently third and sixth. Final swimmer away. 309.90, Olivia Bray handing over to the final swimmer, Tori Husky, in lane number four. USA National Junior Team is going to win this relay as we keep an eye on the clock. That meet record 407.89. Into the finish will be USA National Junior Team in 406.09. New meet record for Mitch's Minions from the USA National Junior Team. Second to Acute Quebec, 415 flat, and third Canadian Junior Team at 416.88. Results on the board are official. A new meet record for the USA National Junior Team in the women's 400 medley relay, erasing a record that was set 7 years ago by the Queensland Academy of Sport, featuring a number of Australian Olympians. Good job to Caitlin Brooks, Abby Aarons, Olivia Bray, and Tori Husky in breaking that meet record. We'll introduce you now to our final event of the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International, your teams for the men's 400 medley relay. Swim Club. Lane 2, UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club, B Team. In 3, Acute Quebec, B Team. Lane 4, UBC Thunderbirds, A Team. 5, USA National Junior Team. In 6, the Chena Swim Club. 7, UBC Pacific Coast Swimming. In 8, Canadian National Junior Team. And 9, Twelton Hills Men's 400 Medley Relay. Top seed is the UBC Thunderbirds, with Marcus Thormeyer leading them out in lane four. Meet record in this event set in 2017 by the Canadian national team, 339.85. Time that's faster than the Canadian club record of 340.84. Thormeyer will touch 55.53 ahead of Ian Grum of the USA National Junior Team and Tim Zhang of China. Good race in the middle of the pool, less than a tenth between them. Brody Young in four, Josh Matheny in five. USA National Junior Team away first, ahead of UBC Thunderbirds from Club, and third is China. River Wright has USA National Junior Team point away, trying to make up ground, is Josiah Binema, as Binema has pulled up even, as they're now going to go stroke for stroke in the final 25. It'll come down to the freestyle swimmers. UBC now in the lead with Josiah Binema swimming a strong butterfly leg. Binema and UBC away first. Wright and USA National Junior Team in second, and third is still China from lane six. Carson Olson in four, Julian Hill in five, and William Marois in six. Carson Olson. Pulling away now from the USA National Junior Team swimmer Julian Hill on this final 50. And it'll be UBC Thunderbirds swimmer club touching first final time of 3:43.95. Second, the USA National Junior Team 3:47.07 and third 3:52.06 to China. Results on the board are official. The win for the UBC Thunderbirds ahead of USA National Junior Team in China. We'll ask those top three to make their way to the awards podium area. We will now present the awards for the women's 4x100 medley relay. Presenting the awards will be the USA Swimming National Junior Team Program Director, Mitch Dalton. In third place, Regan Rathwell, Emma Spence, Ashley McMillan, Ella Varga, Canadian National Junior Team. Second place, Alicia Arcand, Lily Chacon, Laura Willar, and Ainsley McMurray, Equipe Quebec. A new meet record time in the women's 400 medley relay. Caitlin Brooks, Abby Ahrens, Olivia Bray, Tori Husk, USA National Junior Team. Congratulations, ladies. We'll ask Mitch Dalton to present the awards for the men's relay. In third place, Tim Zenk, Ben Blackman, Nicholas Duke, William Marois, Gina. Second place, Ian Grum, Josh Maffany, River Wright, Julian Hill, USA National Junior Team. Marcus Thormeyer, Brody Young, Josiah Binneman, Carson Olison, UBC Thunderbirds Swim Club. Congratulations, gentlemen, and thank you to Mitch Dalton for not only presenting the awards, but for spending his birthday with us this evening at the Mel Zajac Junior International. Ladies and gentlemen, that does conclude the 2019 Mel Zajac Junior International.